Welcome to another episode. In this episode, we're going to find the M81 group of galaxies. It is a bright group of galaxies which includes M81 or Bodes galaxy and M82, also known as Cigar galaxy. To find this group of galaxies, first find the distinctive constellation of Ursa Major and then locate the Big Dipper asterism inside it. Then measure the distance between the stars for CD and Dubi using your outstretched hand as a reference. Then move across along the same angle as between these two stars for the same distance you measured before. Then head slightly up and you should be in the vicinity of the M81 group of galaxies. When you look for a low powered eyepiece, you should see both galaxies at the same time. M81 should appear as a dim patch of light through binoculars, and M82 as a bar of light. The best time of year to see these galaxies is in springtime. As you can see, you will probably spot the Cigar galaxy first, because even though it is not as bright as Bodes galaxy, its unique shape and concentrated structure make it pop out. However, what you may have missed is that there's a third galaxy in this video. Pause the video now. Can you spot it? To make it easier to see, here is a combined image to bring out the detailing. In astronomy, galaxies are often referred to as fuzzies, and with good reason, because they usually look like fuzzy clouds. If you look closely, there is a fuzzy looking galaxy in the bottom left corner of the video. This is the NGC 3077 galaxy. If you have seen it, you have sharp eyes. While it is quite bright, it is also quite small, so let me label them for you now. Don't worry if you didn't see it. As you do more astronomy, you will become better at picking out the fuzzies from the background stars. So now let's look at these galaxies in turn and put them into context for you. M81 or Bodes galaxy is a spiral galaxy approximately 11.8 million light years from Earth, and is especially brilliant. It's an example of a grand design galaxy, as it has prominent, well-defined spiral arms, which is just about visible in this stacked image focusing on just M81. Messier 82 is the target of the next stacked image, and brings up the finer details of the galaxy quite nicely, especially the dark bar across the centre. The galaxy is about 5 times more luminous than our own galaxy, the Milky Way, and about 100 times more luminous than the Milky Way's centre. NGC 3077 is the final galaxy we're going to concentrate on. This is a strange galaxy for two reasons. First, it shows wispy edges and scattered dust clouds similar to M82, probably as a result of the gravitational interaction with its larger neighbours. Second, as with M82, the interaction is causing the galaxy to have an active nucleus and is making both galaxies starburst. That is, both galaxies are undergoing an exceptional rate of star formation. Well, that's all for another episode. Please comment if you have any questions, like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for more astronomy videos. Goodbye and clear skies!